something cool. Yes, I'd like 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 something cool.
It's a completely new way to experience a fragrance. I used to sell perfume talking about ingredients, but now after that, it's like I don't care about that. It's not there. It's about memory. It's about stories. It's about people. It's about personal experience. It's about senses. Like, it's a really multi-sensory.
With these, they're not just outside of the box, but you have a gallery. You have this kind of medium where it's going around, and it's visual, it's smell, and it's thought-provoking too. A lot of it. I mean, even the concepts themselves, they can kind of take you somewhere. So that's what I think is the most special part of it.